Hi, hello, namaste, my dear friends and students. How are you? I hope you're fine. Today I wanted to discuss with you differential equations, super speed, VIP question, variable separable method, T substitution method. Today I wanted to discuss with you. T substitution means some values are not related to formula. So that common value both in numerator and denominator, as well as left side and right side according to the given question. Now today this question I will explain you with neat and cute explanation, logic with my magic explanation, step by step explanation. So please listen carefully, learn carefully, 100% sure success will come to you automatically. Today our question is, solve dy by dx is equals to x minus 2y plus 1 by 2x minus 4y. Aim to get to success which is mathematics and by mendugo dandaga. Now I am starting question. Given dy by dx is equals to x minus 2y, I am writing in bracket less 1 divided by denominator. I wanted to take 2 common. The remaining value is x minus 2y. Now you can check it, x minus 2y is common from numerator and denominator. So here I wanted to take it as equation 1. So the common value from numerator and denominator, I am taking x minus 2y is equals to t. Here applying differentiating with respect to x on both sides, apply derivative on both sides, we get d by dx of x minus 2 constant bahar likhana d by dx of y is equals to d by dx of t. So derivative of x is 1 minus 2 into d by dx of y is dy by dx equal to d by dx of t is dt by dx. So here we should get dy by dx value. So it is negative symbol. So this value going to right side and dt by dx value coming into left side. We get 1 minus dt by dx is equal to negative value going to right side. We get positive symbol, 2 times of dy by dx. But according to the given value, we are having dy by dx. But here we are having extra 2. So this extra value 2 is going to left side. We get multiplying value going to another side, dividing. So 1 by 2 into 1 minus dt by dx is equals to dy by dx. So according to our given value dy by dx is equal to x minus 2y plus 1 by 2 into x minus 2y. So x minus 2y is t, dy by dx value is 1 by 2 into 1 minus dt by dx. So in the replace of left side, I am getting 1 by 2 into 1 minus dt by dx is equals to right side value is t plus 1 by 2t. Why? Because x minus 2y we have written t only. So you can verify, my dear students, left side and right side denominator 2 get cancelled. The remaining value is 1 minus dt by dx is equals to t plus 1 by t. So this t plus 1 by t coming into left side minus dt by dx value going to right side. We get 1 minus t plus 1 by t is equals to minus value going to that side, positive value dt by dx. Here left side 1 means 1 by 1. 100 t. I wanted to take LCM. What is LCM, my dear students? T is LCM. Cross multiplication. 1 into t is t. Minus multiply with these two values. Okay, minus t. Then minus 1 is equals to dt by dx. Plus t minus t get cancelled. The remaining value is minus 1 by t is equals to dt by dx. We should verify variables separated or not. So here cross multiplication, otherwise you will not get answer. We get minus 1 dx is equals to t dt. Here variables separated. Now we can apply integrating on both sides. Integrating on both sides. So here minus bar likke integral 1 dx is equals to integral t dt. Here power kuch bhi nahi hai, to 1 likh sakte. Okay, so I am writing formula. Integral 1 dx is equal to x plus c. and second formula integral x power 1 dx is equals to x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus 3, n के जगह में 1 सब्स्टिट्यूट करें तो x power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1, so same formula you can use, minus as it is, integral 1 dx बोले तो x is equals to integral t dt बोले तो t power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 plus 3, so 1 plus 1 is 2, we get minus x is equals to t square by 2 plus c. But what is the t value from the question starting onwards? X minus 2y. So in the replace of t, you can write it as x minus 2y. We get minus x is equals to x minus 2y whole square by 2 plus c is the required answer. I hope you understand, my dear students. If you are satisfied with my explanation, please subscribe our channel Aims Today to Success. Support with us, share to your friends, like or comment to this video. If you want to get like this type of or different type of so many interesting VIP questions are there, topic wise, chapter wise, question wise in the playlist. Those playlists are there in the description box. This description box is in below of this video. I hope you understand. If you follow these all short tricks, you will write all competitive exams related to intermediate and public exams like board exams. I wish you all the very best in your future. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.
To get success, a friend in need, a friend indeed. Apadalo, adukunevade, nijamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka malik ek hai. Prabdinche pedavalakanna, sayam chese chetale minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.